Los Lunas police are looking for a brazen home invasion suspect. Police say the homeowner heard someone breaking in just before 10:30 Monday morning in the 700 block of Carson Drive. He walked in on the man in his own kitchen where the suspect grabbed a candle and told him to get on the floor. Los Lunas police say the victim fought back as the man threw things at him. The suspect took off in a newer model gray four-door car. The homeowner had minor injuries.